And the green light is turned on. Second event, Angle Park. They're ready. Set. And away. Spofforth away third. Wants to get hard to the rail. Now hitting the leads in Fandalumpa. Joined and headed by Halley's Girl. Deep out Curon Cash. Spofforth. Well, he wanted to get off there on the first corner. He knocked a couple out of the way. Meanwhile, Curon Cash joins the leader, which is Halley's Girl. Spofforth three lengths away. Then Joe Blake, the inside marina. A gap then to Banjo Riley. Golden Delta. And last of all, Zin Fandalumpa getting clear. Curon Cash. Spofforth is down the outside three lengths away. But the money's right here. Curon Cash defeats Spofforth. I think they've both got a fair bit of ability, the first and second place getter. Photos third, Marina and Joe Blake were the two most prominent, with Halley's Girl, who was right there with them. Then came behind those towards the rear, Golden Delta, and Banjo Riley was back towards the rear. Number nine, Curon Cash. Well, the plunge lands here, $10 into $4 on the tab fixed. Was up outside the speed early. Spofforth, who ran second, certainly has ability. He's a bit green, but he's got a motor. You can certainly see that.